Hi graduates, it's Dean Marie Chisholm Burns, and I want to first say I'm proud of you and I'm so sorry we cannot have the formal traditional graduation. All of us have endured many uncertainties during the last few months. I admire your resilience and grit during these challenging times. Now is the perfect opportunity to reflect and imagine what we want the future to look like. We should embrace these moments and use them as opportunities to define our strengths. These experiences will definitely make us stronger, and they are pivotal moments to teach us both compassion and empathy. I want you to imagine it is May 5th, 2022. This moment that defined us 2 years ago is in the past. What have we learned from it? On this day in 2022, what would you tell yourself in 2020? What would you tell yourself to help you blaze the path for success? Remember, your attitude is your altitude. How you respond to challenges when things are out of your control has an impact on how far your star rises. Choose to give energy to things that will empower and build you up instead of things that will drain you and bring you down. Now is the perfect time to reach out and connect. You can reflect on the past, present, and future to figure out what you want to be. So what are you fighting for? What's your passion? What's your purpose? What is something that you want to hold dear at this time to preserve for the future? What is something you want to develop at this time to make your future more fulfilling? Graduates, congratulations on all of your accomplishments, and just know the best is yet to come. Never forget that pharmacists are critical members of the healthcare team. You are an important part of the healthcare team. You will succeed and have a profound impact on the profession. I want you to be a hero. Run toward challenges and not away from them. Speaking of heroes, I'm proud that you are a hero that trained here. I salute you, and once again, congratulations.
Hello, College of Pharmacy graduates. In these unprecedented times, achievement of goals is noteworthy. I want to commend you on the hard work you have put in to reach this milestone of graduation. You will now be vital members of the healthcare team, and I know that you will represent our campus well in all your future endeavors, both training and practice. Your resilience and flexibility during this challenging semester is especially noteworthy and commendable. My congratulations.
Hi, I'm Randy Boyd, President of the University of Tennessee. First and foremost, I want to congratulate all of the College of Pharmacy graduates on this incredible accomplishment. You know, I was supposed to be your commencement speaker this year, and I am so sad that I won't get to be there in person to celebrate your graduation. But I do want to share this. Now, more than ever, your future roles are vital to the health of our nation. I commend your bravery for entering this field during this very uncertain time. Today, we are graduating heroes who will be entering our hospitals and pharmacies all around the country. Your friends, family, and your entire UT family are so proud of you. Congratulations again on your accomplishment, and thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations, graduates. I'm so glad that you are a hero that trained here.